Today in After Effects, we are going to be taking a look at creating the popular text glint effect by using the built-in CC light sweep effect. First, go up to Composition and then New Composition and make a new composition that is 1920 by 1080 and click OK. We will then start by grabbing the text tool and typing out some text on the stage. Make sure that this text is not white and is slightly darker so that we can see the shine go across it. After that, make sure your text is centered on the stage. Then we need to go to the Effects and Presets window and search for CC Light Sweep. Once you find it, drag it onto your text layer. This effect will do all of the hard work for us and makes this a very easy technique to pull off. Now that you have your light sweep added, you will first want to animate it across your text. Set a keyframe for the center property of your first frame by clicking on its stopwatch icon. Then click on the crosshair icon and click slightly to the left of your text. Try and line up the crosshair in the center of your text. After that, move your playhead to about half a second and select the crosshair again. This time, click to the right side of your text. This will animate the shine across all of our text. This effect looks pretty good right out of the box, but I will be taking and lowering the edge intensity on mine to about 14, and then the edge thickness to about 3. This will minimize the effect the shine has on the edge of the text. Keep in mind that you do have control over the angle, shape, intensity, and width of your light sweep. Feel free to play with these depending on the effect that you are looking for. So there we have it. You can now press spacebar to preview the light sweep effect. So as always, if you enjoyed this After Effects tutorial, be sure to subscribe, rate, comment, and share it with your friends.